within walking distance of each other. People, you know, there's a ton of people at the Walmart today, this weekend. It was back to school for a lot of people here in El Paso this weekend. So police say that there were, you know, 1,000 to 3,000 people actually in the Walmart when the shooting took place.